Ah, the sound of March Madness. The Yotes learn their fate for the national tournament, earning the fifth seed, and will face off with four-seeded Dakota Wesleyan in the Branson, Missouri National Tournament next Wednesday. College of Idaho point guard Emmanuel Morgan was also honored today as Cascade Conference Defensive Player of the Year. Morgan and fellow senior Joey Nebaker were also selected to the 12-member All-Conference team.